So now we discuss mainly southern and southeastern Asia. So it is our India, lovely India, and it is Bangladesh, here in Nepal. So here it is India and it is in Bangladesh. Here Dhaka is its capital, and it is Nepal. North eastern side, Kathmandu its capital, and it's Bhutan. Thimphu its capital. Myanmar its capital. Myanmar southeastern country, mainly southeastern Asian country. Burma. And others are like, it is Hunan province, and it is mainly Gulf of Matvan. Andaman Sea, it is Andaman. This is Bengal, Andaman, Smith Island, Andaman Nicobar Islands. It is Andaman, Port Blair, its capital. Connected with US, India, sorry, and it is our name is Andaman Sea. Here is Gulf of Thailand, Malacca Strait here. You can see Singapore Strait. It is Singapore. It's with Malaysia, and it is Thailand, Bangkok, Gulf of Thailand, and it's Bangkok, Thailand. It is. And Cambodia, it is Vietnam, and Laos mainly landlocked countries, you can see. Vietnam, Hanoi, Myanmar, Laos, Thailand, it is Cambodia and Vietnam. It is Vietnam, Cambodia, Thailand, Laos, Myanmar, it is Malacca Strait, Indonesia, Java Sea, Sumatra, it is Jakarta, Java, it is Java Sea, Yeri, it is Indonesia. And it is Brunei. Celibacy. Devog, Gulf, Sulu Sea. Are some of the important seas now here. It is Taiwan. conflict between Taiwan and China. It is Hong Kong. It is Macau. The Southeast China Sea. Here disputes it is. Yellow Sea here. Bohia Sea, North Korea here. And it is Japan, South Korea, Seoul, North Korea, Pyongyang, Sea of Japan. Tokyo, Yellow Sea and Bohia Sea here, Sea of Japan here, Sea of Okhotsk. Here you can see here Russia and USA. It is Russia. Here Bering Strait connected to USA. Bering Strait. It is Alaska. So Bering Strait, important state. Chukchi Sea here. And here Bristol Bay. Beaufort Sea here. So thank you.